Hi, my name is Sheikh Abdul Hadi, centre back from Balestier Khalsa Football Club. I love reggaeton. Yeah, just makes me wanna put on my dancing shoes all the time. The recent I watched was Black Panther. It was a good movie. I was like really impressed with all the visuals, all the actings, actors, actresses. Yeah, so it's Black Panther for now. Reggaeton, R&B, just something. When we arrive, R&B, reggaeton. Then when we want to get on the pitch, more high tempo, something like what's high tempo? Just some mixtapes from, especially Hazwan lah. He's the one. He's the DJ of the team. I think one of the trickiest player to play against 1v1 would be Hazwan lah. He can go left, right. It's unpredictable. So I think my choice would be Hazwan lah. Fastest in the team, probably tough fight between Keegan Lindeboom and Hazwan Halim. No one in particular, but Huzaifa Aziz always tries to dress up lah to training. Cause yeah, Huzaifa Aziz for me. Yeah, worst dress. it's got to be Nurullah Hussein. The worst, but he thinks he puts everything on nicely, but he's actually the worst ever. Of course, think probably the SEA Games goal. It has been on my mind ever since lah. I mean, scoring the first goal for Singapore and in a full house crowd, I think nothing quite beats that for now lah. Yeah, Real Madrid, Bale on the left, Ronaldo on the right, Benzema up front. It's quite difficult to play against me lah.